This new feature of 3D animal in Google is excellent to teach your kid more about animals and keep them entertained. Everyone wants to see the animals in their home and their kids playing with it. But what if it doesn't work? This video will show you what to do. Open Google Chrome, search Tiger and scroll down to see View in 3D option. Soon you will see this window. But view in your space button missing. Now you cannot see the tiger in your home anymore. I will show you what to do now. Go back to Google and search Google Play service for AR. Yes, here you go. Here you will see option to install it in Google Play. If your phone is not supported, it will show this message. Device is not compatible. You cannot install this application on your mobile, then no hard you try, Google 3D will not work on your phone. The good news is we have an alternative. Go back to your mobile and open Play Store. In the Play Store, open 3D augmented reality and then install it. As you see, I already have it installed to save some time. After installing, open the application. So this is how the application looks like. You see there are many models, Trending, Just Dance, Merchandising. I'll try Trending first. So you'll find many models in the Trending. Just scroll down to explore a little. Now I'll show you how the dancing shark looks like. This is how it looks like. It is not as good as Google, but yes, your kids will like it. You can hear my daughter, she's already loving it. Your kids will love it too. Please like and subscribe if you like my video. Thank you.